No, not really, Dr. Brewer. And the way you want to think about Torrent, a lot of people make this mistake where they're like, oh, you have really high HP, so it's going to be very difficult to get into Torrent, right? Because you have to take so much damage. But in reality, what's important about Torrent is staying in Torrent, which means that having higher max HP increases the range between being dead and the highest possible Torrent. It's a bigger window. So high HP makes for good Torrent. Special defense looks low because it's one, but you have to remember that we normally run Rash Squirtles, which is minus special defense. So this special defense isn't even low. Happy Pants, thanks for subbing. Wow, another run where we catch two level 4 mons, huh? No, dude, not the mineral. That's right, Kryza. You ain't got the founder badge for nothing. I'm not really feeling okay, but maybe a bit better than I used to. It's kind of hard to tell. Tackle's fantastic now, just get him, son. Oh yeah. Fucking deserved. Also, that's Torrent for 15 because 31 HP is Pog. Because, like, you get the plus 3 HP on Onyx instead of after, which means you can set your HP up to effectively, you know, lose that point of damage that you just gained in health that you would have otherwise gained after Brock. And so now we just have Torrent forever. So I have both slaves. I only got one speed EV. 17 defense. I'm just definitely fighting Rocket. Yeah, but is it safer to heal? I mean, yeah, you can have 100% win rate on that fight if you heal, but you'll have a 0% rate of getting world record. It is absolutely crucial to be in Torrent, or close to Torrent, when exiting that gym. Like, this is, like, the most important section. I mean, I guess Koga's gym is also completely fucked without Torrent, but... and the section before it. Is there anything else that will stop you from running this game apart from getting world record? What do you mean, like cancer? I don't understand the question. Am I skinny in this clip? I'm skinny, but I'm not even that skinny, dude. I'm like 185 right there. Fire Red round 2, I was like 170. Or maybe he meant if I achieved a time that was better, but not world record. Yeah, it's because I had my camera sitting on top of my fucking monstrous CRT. That was the old perspective. Ready, Freddy. I sure do. The Beast, or Bertha, or whatever the fuck it was called. Big Bertha. I think that's what Ramsar called it. It was horrible. I was literally on my knees crying in the rain over my CRT. But that's what led to us having the setup we have today, which is way better. That's pretty crazy. Probably not for Volan, but I don't know. It's hard to say. I just think you can press A faster than you really can there. And he also could have lunched me. I'm pretty sure you always fight an optional in Mount Moon. It's just which optional do you fight? One of three different trainers. That particular rat outspeeds you, yeah. I very much doubt that he has Eradicate. Good, no quick attack. Like a slot machine, but with anime girls. And Pepe's. I've never even played to complete the Pokédex in one game. You win slots, you get VIP, and I'll gift you a sub. I think with a two-shot on Starmie, I think this is just gold. Good. Wrong turn to crit, but that's okay. Ah, I'm going for that for sure. Skip heal too. Oh, baby, that is a gold. And no heal. Yeah, 24 Misty from there. Pretty crazy. I mean, that was essentially perfect. Yeah, it's a 41% range. But the first roll was very good, so it was better. It was obviously better than 41% from there. Probably 11 and 16 to die from there. Yeah, fastest that I've ever done that split. 1436 to 2455. Filthy! That was filthy. Nice. I'd say that was a pretty disgusting split. Pretty disgusting flinch, right? Yes, sir. And an actually disgusting miss. If we cut the bite on the first turn, I would have been able to bite instead of kick. Sub 10 Misty's not possible. Or is it? No, I guess it is actually possible. Because I had the Grimer. I could have crit the Grimer, I could have crit the Staryu, and I could crit the Starmie. If you got all three of those, that would be sub 10 with the split I just got. But that's, like, exceedingly unlikely, especially considering you need both slaves headed into the split to even have a chance. Sub 10 minutes, yes. That was a 10-18 there. Yo, we got a fucking stoplight of splits. The green's on the bottom, right? Surely you wouldn't quick attack on this turn. I really wish that would miss. What? I definitely pressed up three times, but... The next run killer is this fight, and then trash cans, and then surge. Which are coincidentally all back to back. I missed this? Fifteen. Oh my god, man. This does 13 to 16. That was a good bite roll, too, I swear. No, dude. 13 to 16, man. Actually dying there is so unlikely. Oh my god. According to Math Genius, it was 49 and 256. All right, let's see that split, though. 10-18.56. Sexy. With a turn 2 crit on Staryu.